EUFOR is pleased to announce the arrival of the German military contingent to Operation Althea. This brings the number of nations contributing to the mission up to 20. Our German colleagues have arrived today, and the rest will arrive on a phased basis. Up to 50 troops have been approved for deployment to the mission. It is expected that our German colleagues will contribute to the EUFOR HQ, as well as to the Lotthouse network.